record today. Actually, it's been a while since I recorded anything, so I decided to play a couple of, record UFC today. I have played some before, actually I had two. So I have a character, or a fighter, created. So we can get started on this one here. Alright. So I'm gonna import my fighter. Light heavyweight, yes. I've made other characters, so it's been a while since I recorded, so not there I am. 6'4". Sneak, yep. Alright, let's start.
You ready for the interview?
Yeah.
All right. Actually, before we begin, and this is off the record.
No.
I just hear there's an interesting story about how you two started working together.
Yo, you want to hear about your first fight?
I hear it's a good one.
He hates when I tell a story, but oh man, I will never forget the first time I saw this kid. He was getting busted up. He looked like a zombie. It was one of those, let's say, amateur cards you can find across town from time to time. Great fights, never know if you're gonna see something.
Actually, I put the caption on.
Right, so yeah, this kid caught my eye because his eye was all busted up and bruised. But it was a total mismatch. It was obvious that the opponent was way more experienced. This kid took a beating for 2 rounds. Okay, probably both 10-8. They could have stopped the fight easy, but no sounds to start the third round. And this kid is still.
Yeah, so I just restarted the third round because I wanted to stay, do something else. And I decided to record.
No chance.
First guy actually beat him. Second guy lost to him. Let's see. Boxing did it. Boxing today. Go beat him off. He ducked under it. What? He ducked under it. No. Okay, let me get up. Come on. If we boxing, I'm knocked out. Awesome. Let me get up. Put some blood on my face. Get up, come on. Come on. Yeah, it was still a good fight. It knocked me out.
So, no surprise, kid loses the fight. Bad. This isn't one of those stories where you find someone amazing out in the middle of nowhere just knocking people out. No. I just found a kid with heart like I'd never seen, so.
Alright.
I reached out.
Yeah. and knock me out. No, I don't want my difficulty slightly increased. Sorry if you're hearing everything else in the background. I'm trying to. Alright. Haven't subscribed? Subscribe already. Leave a like if you want to see more. I'm gonna try to get 10 likes. I'm not that big. Try to get 10 likes. If you want to see the second part, part 2.
Good, good. 5 more seconds. Let's go. Work. Work. 3, 2, 1, and time. Beautiful. Hey, look who it is. Hey, welcome to my gym, where champions are made. I could tell from that last fight, you got tons of heart, so I'm not surprised to see you back at it so soon. And you got great physical ability, too. Now we just got to work on that technique a little bit. Right? Okay. Some people think that fighting is simple. Like checkers, but you and I, we know better, right? It's more like chess. You have to have all the right pieces and know how to use them. All right, the masters make it look simple, but it takes hard work and an open mind. I've seen you fight, so I know you got what it takes. Go get ready, come back and meet me here.
All right.
All right, welcome.
Thank you.
All right, let's go, back at it. Get it. Yeah, good. I know this seems pretty basic, you already know this, but I always like to start with boxing fundamentals, right? Because in this game, if you don't know how to throw them hands, put together some combinations, and manage your stamina, you're gonna end up hitting nothing but air and sucking wind.
That's true.
So, listen to my voice, I'm gonna call out some instructions, you follow. Good?
Good.
Let's go.
All right.
Okay, heavy bag and heavy punches. You ready?
Give me 1 second, then I'm trying to fix something.
Let's step it up.
Give me a second. Stop rushing me, coach. Alright.
That's it. Alright, time to land some hooks. Alright, let's go.
Oh, hello, Miles.
Good. New set. Here we go. Good, good. Moving on to the next one. Moving on to the next. Keep at it. And chase to overhands.
All right.
Punch sequence is out. Here we go. All right. Good work. Next set.
Oh, did not mean King. Wait, did not mean to kick, not King.
Nice. Nice. New set. Go.
Wait.
Nice strike. That'll be modest.
There we go. Like my R1 ain't working. Not my R1. L1 wasn't working.
Now let's see how that technique holds up against a live sparring partner. Now here, the name of the game is hit and don't get hit, right? The sweet science. Easy to say, hard to do. So, hands up, use your feet. Let's go.
Boxing time, though.
Ready? Let's go.
Lock my head.
There we go.
Hooper, I know Hooper good from my last time.
Let's see some blocks now.
Come on.
Let's
there
see
you go.
Hooper. Dodge those strikes. Hey, awesome job. Now let's move on. work. Next set now. Great. Let's do another. Good work.
Ooh, nice dodge. Ooh.
Sick. Keep those combos coming.
Ah.
Nice strike. Mm. That'll keep him honest.
There we go.
Working there. Technique is solid. Amazing what a little coaching can do. All right. Okay, listen up. Just got a text about another amateur fight card coming up. All right? The opponent's a pretty basic brawler, so you'll pick him apart with what you just learned. I hope you're ready, because I already said we'll take the fight.
Oh, okay.
You sure?
Yeah.
You good?
I'm good.
My man. Let's go.
Oh, my war bar fell. Hold up. UFC. Thank you. I did not want you to chant it. I'm not sure if it's copyrighted. But chanting it also helps in the chat. You have FFC. You have FFC. Alright.
First real amateur fight. I don't count that last one because you weren't training with me. Alright? Remove that from your memory. Your journey starts right here in this parking lot. Fighting for no money. But where it ends, sky's the limit. Alright? So relax. Yeah, breathe. Put the work in already.
King of Kings.
Let's go have some fun. Ready? Alright, and let's go eat.
I might probably stay in the WFA for a little bit. Round 1-3! IP. Boxer. Alright, what's his real name? What's his full name? Charlotte, okay, he's not from America. My attire looks better than your attire, boy. Get out of here. Leave me alone. I did nothing to you. It's self-defense. It's self-defense. You start attacking me first. Ah. You attack me first. This is self-defense. Leave me alone. Come on! Get out of here! Stop! Don't grab me. Try and grab me, boy. Ah. Leave me alone. Start kicking in your head. Ah! Ah! My stomach works too. Leave me alone before I knock you out. Ah! Just leave me alone. Mm. If you leave me alone, I'm gonna kick you in your head. Leave me alone! I'm probably going to do some online matches sooner or later, but of course not. I'm going to leave you alone, man. What did I do to you? I ain't fucked this fight. You over here trying. Okay, I have my UFC gear. I got my fighting gear. Wait, get back up. Back up. Yeah. Back up. This dude just made me trip. It make me trip. Come on. That's fight, fight. Now, I want to fight. Make me trip. What's wrong? Yeah, gut punch. You try to kick me. Boxing match. Hick, dick, bam. Round two. Fight. Yeah, he touched gloves. Down. Knock out. Whoa, that's the restart. That's on that. That's on that. There you go. Now, I'm about to knock him off first round. Do like two fights, and then so this is the first fight, and then probably end it here or make it two where beat. Leave me alone. Oh, hey, kick you. Try to make me trip out of here. Hey, don't gut punch me. Come here. Do it. Ground pound. Get up. No, no. Okay, you do something. You don't want none of this. Who do you think you are? Come here, bro. Give me the fight you want. Don't be elbowing me. You want to destroy that you. Aye! That was a block. I was literally holding on that one too right now. No, let me go. Let me go. Oh, miss. Stop. Kick my leg. Know what? Better be saved by the bell. It was not saved. That's how you knock someone out. Kick me up, cut me down. KO winner. Yep, definitely damaged. Okay, Miles. And definitely did not restart. Alright, since we get to our menu for our first number of contenders match for Dana White's contenders.
Alright, kid. I know we kept it pretty simple, but if we start mixing in some kicks into your arsenal, then we'll see how dangerous your striking game really is. Use those long limbs to attack the opponent's legs, body, and head, and do it from a distance, controlling the range.
Kickboxing.
Snap in the hips. Keep it loose. Sound good?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go.
Here we go. Let's do some heavy bag drills. Listen for my call outs. Throw some high kicks. Come on.
Every time I do the L1, it doesn't always, it just goes from the body sometimes.
Here we go.
How probably how close I am.
Okay. Switch stances. Here we go. Change the elbows. Let's get some knees in there. All right, good work. Next set. That was great. Let's do another.
Bike kick.
Excellent. Moving on to the next. Keep at it.
There we go.
Good, good. Bring it in, kid. That was
I got golden. I got golden. Bike. Look at my shorts.
Sure,
look at my shorts. It's like it's active.
Right.
It's an active movement. It's an active movement.
Here we go.
Gardner. Block my head. Whoa. Didn't learn. What you talking about?
Now focus on blocking all attacks.
Show some kick. There you go.
Great.
Get
excellent.
Out of here.
Beautiful job.
Back up. Come on.
Okay. Throw
Hey, whoa.
Love it. Keep it up. Put the pressure on it.
Hey, whoa.
All right. I got it. Give me a high kick.
Knock you out, missing with me. Hold up. Back up, I can do it. Boy, back up.
And give me some body kicks. Go.
Hey, whoa. I thought one, but then not the other.
More defense. Let's see more defense. Now give me some leg kicks. Okay, clinch and give him no room.
Come here.
Okay, show me some clinch action. Here we go. Now block everything.
Yeah, what's wrong with you? Come here, clinch.
Technique. Let's focus on technique. Okay? Don't let him hold you in the clinch.
I was gonna knock him out.
Okay, okay. Looking pretty good. I see some shades of Anderson Silva in there. I like what I see. Okay, listen up. I got a line on another amateur bout coming up. Bit of a step up in opponent, more of a well-rounded striker, but nothing you can't handle if you keep putting in this kind of work. All right, you got it?
Got it.
Good, let's go. Let's make killers.
All right.
Should be downloading soon.
Good.
for a show. So let's go out there and let's give them one. And we expand into arsenal. All
right,
so let's use all those weapons now. All right, control the range. Set up your kicks. Use your combinations.
Kickboxer.
Good, good. Yeah, you got this. All right. Feel good. All right. Let's go.
Kickboxing fight, but I'm not kickboxing, I'm a regular boxer. I'm the one fight. Out of here. Hey! Come on, come on! Take this wood. You're gonna be cool. It's like training. Damn! Come on! Hey, what? Let's just block that. Timing. Terrible blocking legs, though. Dude, stop doing it sideways. Thank you. Feel like something now? Trying to kick my head off. Trying to kick my head off my shoulders. Wrong, too. Hey, wrong, too. That's my job to kick your head off your shoulders. Wrong, too. Yeah, got your leg now. Yeah, now what? Get up. No. No, get up. I was letting you get up. Hey! Boy. Hey! Wrong with you? Hey, leave my legs alone. Leave my legs alone. Box yourself out of here. Stop blocking, man. I'm holding on the L2 and R2 to block my legs. They ain't working. Take him down though. Round two. Ready, fight! There, time. Out of here. Kicking my legs off. Don't try to kick my head off my shoulder. What's wrong with you? Stop kicking at my leg. Kicking at my leg, I kick at your leg. Yeah. Out of stamina. Hey, boy! I saw that. Out here. Kicking at my leg, boy. Yeah, cut your leg now. Can you not kick out my legs? Really, I'm blocking it. Really, I'm blocking it. Okay, really? I'm blocking it. You know what? Really, I can't punch? Let me attack. But tap him out. Killing. Round three. Are you ready? Okay, so he's now attacking my leg. In my body. Come here. Don't get up. Come on, tap him out. He escaped again. Give him a triangle. Give him a triangle. Yeah! Triangle. Come on. No, he escaped again. Get up. You're gonna try to go for my leg. Hey, okay. Get him down, get him down. Come here. Stop attacking my leg. Come here. Can you not? Come here. Nope. I can't do ground and pound for some reason. No, I have to restart after. Ah, I got my triangle. No, restart because it's the thing. Because now it was the judge's decision. I won. Yeah, I won. hell you can do that? I didn't know you could actually win by judge's decision. Cause I thought he was losing. I wasn't fighting him again. Woo! Alright, so let's just get to like the menu for the Dana White continues.
Alright, that's good. Bring it in.
Yeah. Wrestling, next fight.
A thousand times, wrestling is the best base for an MMA fighter. I don't know if that's true 100% of the time, but what I do know is that if you're the better wrestler, then you dictate what a fight takes place.
Fighting the wrestler next.
Standing, or you can take it to the ground, and then your opponent has to adapt. Okay, that is the power of wrestling. Got it? All right, you ready to embrace the grind?
Ready.
All right, then let's go.
1 second, man.
Here we go with some wrestling. Let's mix it up.
Wrestling 101.
Use your judo and sambo techniques to take your
opponent. 5 seconds. I just did.
All right, now lower your level and defend those takedowns.
Oh, I was on.
Not quite. Let's mix it up a little bit. Hips are moving. I love that. Nice, nice. I see another. Okay. Now control the position and pound away. Doing great. Next one. I love the control there. Nice work.
Hold up, wait.
Okay, now get in the clinch and control the position.
Oh.
Let's step it up. Take down from there. Go. Nice work in there. You got some solid technique. But if you ask me, in the end, it all comes down to who wants it more. Right? Which fighter's gonna keep grinding until the other one quits? I know you're not a quitter, and I got you a chance to prove it against another amateur opponent. A decent wrestler, you got what it takes to win. You got the skills to pay the bills.
I'm a boxer.
Right?
Yeah.
All right. Great work today.
Thanks.
In the house. Now, don't let that rattle, okay? We're here to work. And if you do what you've done in the gym, everything will fall into place. Relax. Breathe. Good. All right. Keep it loose. Yeah, that's good. Fake that kid out of his shoes, shoot that double, put him into the mat. Yeah, then the punishment really starts, right? How you feel?
Good.
Yeah. Let's go.
Okay.
Oh. Don't forget, Dana White's it.
That thing out. What was that? Your wrestler. Step out my face. Out my face.
Keep my leg up if you guys got it. Roundhouse. Roundhouse. Let me get back to this. Get up. Roundhouse.
Oh yeah. Nope. I ain't gonna know. You're not.
No. That was not.
Fine. At least them
not. Ow! Since them is not kicked to the gut. And still kick him. No. title. Get. All right.
Maybe me stuff. Jiu-Jitsu.
The only part of the MMA game we haven't covered. Submissions. Right? I know you've done some rolling before, but look. Even if you don't want to learn how to tap people out with chokes and arm bars, you damn sure need to know how to defend against them. Okay, you don't want Herb Dean waking you up in the middle of the octagon. Trust me. Alright, so we'll start with the basics. Repetition is the mother of all skill. Drill, drill, drill. Got it?
Got it.
Good, let's see it. Let's focus on submissions today. I want you to work for that superior position and bait your opponent into a trap. Let's go. Great. Focus on submissions now. Nice work. Lock him down.
I know how to do a submission game. They do this every time. Let me up. I said, let me up.
Let's see some takedowns. Now make sure he can't finish it.
I got one. I need that. He needs to try
nice
to submit me.
Lock him down.
I think it's one of these things, submissions like this, that counter.
There it was.
There we go.
Nice work in there. It's like you've done some of this before. Doesn't matter. All that matters is if you keep putting in this kind of work, your opponent will definitely have to worry about those submissions. That's going to open up all your other weapons. Total package, right?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Yeah. Deep voice. I think the last guy is a jiu-jitsu guy, because I'm pretty sure I fought a balance guy. Or I think the last guy is a balance. Jiu-jitsu. I cannot say it. This microphone.
Yeah. All right, kid. Our work is done. Now it's time to have fun. This is the moment we've been waiting for. You gonna seize it?
Yeah.
Good. Your striking is better than this.
Yeah.
Your ground game is better than this.
Yeah.
Your coach is better looking than this.
Maybe.
You come a long way. All right, you win this one, you got a shot at the contender series. Then the fun really starts. You hungry?
Yeah.
Then let's go.
High five to the fan. High five. Hey, touch gloves. Cole, man, what you doing? This is the first time and you was a freaking box. You was the first person I fought. I was a boxer. Hey, don't leave here. Guess what? I could do a knee too. Yeah, he's a jujitsu fire. Hey, with the high knee, we both knocked each other down. He high knee me. I figured overhand him. Oh. It's gonna be easy to do. I'm good at escaping, but trying to tap someone out is different. It's a different conversation. Get your hands off of me. Come on, wrestling technicians. Transitions. Now get off of me! Back up. No, and I'm down. If you don't get me off this thing, clinch. I'm gonna back up now. Hey! Kick head. Be faster than. No! And. One thing, his ground game better than mine. And here we go. Just got me in triangle! Not triangle. Inverted Golok or Glulok Lock. I'm not sure how to pronounce it. You don't get off of me. Get off of me, Cole, man. Hey! Don't hot knee stuff out here. Ow! Maybe knock each other out. I got it first, though. Boom! Ooh! My head! My chin! Multiple replays. Honey! Upper hand! Yeah! Knockout! Double KO! Round 2 fight! We got no bump or no fist bump. Aye! Self-defense! You attack me first, you hit me in the face with your knee! You ain't trying to jump up there again. What's wrong with you? Alright, get up before he knocks you out. And there you go. Get up. There you go. Come on. Got knee made of iron. Here, fist made of iron. I am not done with you. fist made of iron. No, you got me down. Get off of me. Yeah. Now get up before you run out. KO. Bam. That's what you get for kneeing me in my chin. They gonna kneeing me in my chin and knock them out. Yeah. 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 You ain't wanna have tough gloves. Knock you out. Yeah. You ain't wanna have no respect, respect.
Let's go.
No respect. Yo, type of hyper. Saul Coleman. Ooh, he was familiar. 40 evolution points. Evolution points. I'm gonna see that replay again. Bam! Wait, restart. Boom! That's done it. That knocked him out. Had him with the two-piece. Knocked him out with the two-piece. Let's see. Boxing, kickboxing, wrestling, BBJ. I knew the first one was a boxing. Alright, so yeah. Someone just put some chat. Yep, moderate. Knocked him out with the two-piece. There you go, man. Contract earn. Contenders. After this. That was the last fight, sadly. Alright, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see y'all next time. I'm gonna involve my character real quick after this, but I hope you enjoy, have a great day. Bye. Wait, bye.